Hey guys, welcome to workout 6.3. So 6.3 is two rounds of 1 minute per exercise. So we've got the left split, closing arc, a plank, the right split, opening arc, crunches and push-ups. I'll go through the demo and show you exactly what these are. Now this is the first time that we've done a couple of these exercises, so really take an interest into the technique and how we want you to try and do them. I also recommend doing them as light as possible to start with and then building up to the weight of the dumbbells as you progress and get comfortable with it. So the left split closing arc. So we're gonna have the left leg in front. We're gonna start down with the dumbbells down by our side. So start down nice and low. As you come up, you're gonna finish in front of the head. So come down as you come down, up, finish in front of the head. So down, up, as you come up. Rightio. After that, we've got the plank. So holding the minute plank. So you're just gonna hold the plank, squeeze the glutes, lock on that core, and try and draw that belly button up through the midsection. Rightio. After that, we go to the right opening arc. Rightio. So the right opening arc is the opposite to what we just done. So this time, we're gonna start with our hands back as we're standing, right leg in front, and as we go down, you'll finish in front of the head. So lock on that core, as we go down, finish in front of the head. So we've got a minute of those. After that, we've got the crunches. So feet up in the air, 90 degrees, crunch up, shoulders off the ground, and then all the way back down, right here. And to finish with, we just got normal push-ups. So hands, shoulder width apart, nice straight body, 90 degree bend in the arms, and then all the way back up until the arms extend. So two rounds, 1 minute each. Good luck, go light with the weights, and let us know how you go.